We'll need another train. By the way, don't worry. We may share a goal, but I'm fully aware we do not share a motivation. I've made sure sufficient funds are allocated to recompense you for your efforts today. Find that laptop. Our man's in that photo. Use your preferred method to locate him and retrieve what we need. Access now, the drones are down. You got it? Excellent. That device is our key to commandeering the train, and other fun besides.
Am I the only one who works for them?
off those guys and board that train.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I think we can handle that.
Thank you.
right, then. Stand by for your target locations. I'm sending you surveillance images of the gangs we're hitting. Get a good look. I've got a few reports here about some gangs in the area. All of them carrying illegal weapons, armor, and masks. You decide who the lucky criminals are today. All we need is one cache of weapons and one stash of gear. Whomever you choose to raid remains your choice. Just be sure to leave with weapons, masks, and armor that can't be traced to us. Targets, but you can hit them all if you're so inclined. Anything extra you get, I'll make sure it's available when you hit the factory. Excellent. Salutations. There are three potential getaway vehicles spread across these locations. Get a good look at these surveillance shots I'm sending through. These are the gangs on our radar. Now remember, these are the same groups from whom you may have acquired your equipment. If you return to one of them, they'll surely be ready for a repeat offense. Okay, you remember how this works. Your choice as to who you want to steal a getaway car from. Godspeed. Okay, it's your choice on which gang you want to thoroughly inconvenience in exchange for another getaway car. Sounds like they see you. Get ready. Thank you. This car should provide all the means necessary for a perfect escape.
Screw you!
Time to hit up the Clock and Bell outlet on Innocence Boulevard. I'll brief you on the way. Got that device we stole from the Terabyte on hand? Because you need it to hack the vans. While you're doing that, look out for a uniform to help disguise your good self while you infiltrate the garage. Then all you gotta do is sabotage the vehicles and find the key card. Simple. Honestly, you've done this so many times that you probably know which depot they use to load the drugs by heart. If you know where to go, be my guest. No point wasting time hacking those vans. Unless you wore one of those outfits, of course.
Roger!
Question, can you stealth this operation? If so, we can hit the factory without them suspecting a thing. Just disable the vehicles, find the key card, and wipe the CCTV when you're done. On the other hand, you can go in guns blazing. You'll be blowing your cover for the final raid, but if that's how you want to do it, go ahead. Without a witness. That's some adroit maneuvering. When you've dealt with the trucks, find that key card. CCTV's wiped. As far as the cartel know, you were never here.
Thank you.
Sorry. So you can lead a masterclass on Clucking Bell Protocol at this point. So I won't tell you what you already know. But allow me to observe that if you're successful, you will bring the cartel and LSPD's combined morale to an all-time low. Not a bad day's work. I suggest you split up once inside the factory. One party should see to the cocaine, and the other loots the safe.
Say hi to Satan!
Don't forget the extra equipment you sourced if you feel something else will be more effective. I've bribed some friends in the Department of Sanitation to leave it in the dumpster to the rear of the factory. Heads up, they're flooding the comms with reports of an intruder. This place is barely functioning as a chicken factory. One would assume they'd have more Clucking Bell staff to keep up appearances, but I underestimated just how bold criminals can be once they have the police in their pocket. The key card you acquired should grant you access to restricted areas in the factory, including the basement. Once you got eyes on the product, don't hold back. Narcotics. Move on to the safe. Connect to the computer to initialize the hack.
I kicked your ass, man!
Check the hacking device for the code to the safe.
Hey, Pendejo, you know where you're at?
All right. Got what we came for. Okay, they're mobilizing on the comms. Sounds like they're about to shut down any nearby roads. But as usual, we're one step ahead. Your getaway car is stored just beyond their reach. For a raid like that. Bullets flying, car chases, high on adrenaline. days, I am perfectly content to listen on an earpiece. From a comfortable distance, munching on a delicious beverage. And look at you cleaning up this town. Halfway to being an employee of the LSPD, huh? If you pocketed some of that cocaine for yourself, you'd practically be a ranked officer. Just execute a quick exchange with our usual contact and it's mission complete. Some glaring holes in that crooked operation now, huh? Nice work.
this shit out. Later.
Can I help you? What is your deal?
Processed food just clings to your thighs and belly.
Yeah, I know.
Poor Lee flew it at an audition today. I should have worn the camera gloves.
Oh,
yes,
shit.
I know.
Thank you.
Let's go rob a bank. Let me get Kay up in here.
Ooh, I've been waiting on this call, baby.
We moving.
This my shit. The Union Depository? This is the motherfucking big leagues now, y'all. Hit me with that plan again, baby girl.
We pick up the security car, leave the getaway, walk right in the front door, walk right out with the gold. Then all we gotta do is drive it over to this contact you got.
That's right. Now this lady who paying us is a shady-ass motherfucker. Like she wearing government-issue pantsuit kind of shady. So we ain't fucking around with this one.
Keep us on headset. Let's do this. Y'all in uniform, so get in the mindset. Get them ID badges shiny. We playing this low and slow.
That's right. And you know what real security guard motherfuckers don't be doing. Waving their guns around and shit. You draw down, you as good as caught. Remember, your private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone but don't know how to flick the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
ID, please.
Don't say nothing to the guard. Just flash your ID and eyeball that motherfucker.
Okay, on you go. Just swipe your pass inside the elevator, it'll take you right down.
Nice. Sounds like we through.
The car should send the elevator down to the basement.
Next stop, the vault, right, babe?
Mm-hmm. It ain't far.
Hope y'all limbered up. That's solid go. Yo, you in?
Why y'all whispering, Kay?
I'm hype, girl. Shit, how the fuck you so chill?
Cause it's my job. You wanna fluster my shit, you better get on your back, player.
Damn. All right, y'all, get that gold upstairs before this girl give me another fucking thing to be thinking about.
Shit, I know that sound. We busted.
I thought the ID took care of that shit.
As soon as your bag's full, we put a plug and get the hell out. Cops gonna be hitting you with everything they got.
You wanna see a fucking response time? Do something to get the balls that nervous. These motherfuckers in each other's pockets. Shit, sounds like a war zone out there.
Keep your head down. Just get to the parking lot.
You updating your status or something? Get your ass out of there. the sound of that. Y'all in the car?
Drive, motherfucker!
Y'all put the motherfuckers in your rearview mirror yet?
Relax, Kate. It's the fun part. Y'all know these fools can't drive for shit.
I feel you, but this client is real insistent that her face don't get seen by no cops.
Ain't no one hit a cop like a cop in a suit. This legit, Kay. This ain't some entrapment bullshit.
She cool, she cool. She need us more than we need her. Came to me because I ain't from around here. Ain't no LSPD or any other kind of files on me. I keep my shit protected, baby.
Aye, babe. I know you do. If she good with you, she good with me. Why the hell they after a shit ton of gold, though?
Same reason as anybody else, baby. Just a different color hustle.
Ha, long as they money green, I'll take it.
Let the church say amen, baby.
Amen. Hey, I don't hear sirens.
Damn straight, baby. Let's get this shit dropped off and let's get paid. Don't be bringing the cops to this meet. The last thing we need is to be pulled into some internal affairs bullshit. Yo, she's saying you made it. And there's a fucking payment. These federal fools is timely as shit.